What do you think of that?
That's a really nice song choice. I've not heard that song before. It's a really nice song. I love the look. It's a very soulful look. You can type for a lot of thought into that. You kind of got like a Brit pop kind of vibe going on. I think what I'd like to do is for you to explore just finding out a little bit more of an original sound and bringing it to the, you know, just to go along with your look and just exploring that like originality. It was a really nice performance. Well done, lads.
Thank you, Kelly. This might seem like a duo and all that as well. I like the style, I like you got confidence and everything like that. I really enjoyed the song. I just like to hear the guitar a bit more, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Just, because obviously your vocals are actually pretty decent for you, it's like. But I want to hear the guitar as well more in like some of the breaks and everything. But other than that, well done guys, it was good. Emily.
Yeah, I love the image. It's giving off a Blues Brothers look. It's really nice. Yeah, like Stair says, I'd like to hear a bit more of the guitar. And your vocals are all right. Yeah, they could be improved. With if you're successful through WOTV, we can help you with that. I'm loving the confidence, but I would like to see a bit more connection between you both because it's like you're on different separate paths. But if you come together, it'd look a bit more. But well done.
Thank you.
Boys, I'm here to be honest with you because it's about helping you and guiding you in the right direction. I gotta be completely honest, I think the image doesn't fit in 2017. all right? Because the way the industry is, it all depends what you want to do. I mean, if you just want to do like cabaret events and stuff, that's completely fine, it works. But if you're looking, like VOTV is all about being original and things like that. And the glasses and that and the hat don't do it for me. It really doesn't do it for me, boys. It's far, by the way, your performance was awesome, right? You've done really, really well. You brought something different and you can't knock you for that. But like, I got a little bit of a question I have. Like, I was watching over there and obviously, when you watch like a duo or band and obviously the name of them and stuff, it kind of creates an image of what they are and what they're about. But I'm a bit lost, I am, with like the unexpected and who I just saw. There was no connection between the two. I couldn't see, when I hear the unexpected, it's something like, oh, this is interesting. This is gonna be something really fresh and something thing. That's what comes to my mind. And then the image then was the complete opposite of that. So how did you come up with the name? Can I ask how you come up with the name?
It came from an 80s TV show called The Tales of the Unexpected.
Right. So it's kind of an 80s vibe to it then that you're trying to
pretty
put across,
so,
yeah? Because like I did hear like you did definitely have like an 80s sound in there. There was definitely like an 80s sound and the vocals were pretty decent, especially when you started going to your higher register and stuff. It really did. Obviously, if you are successful in VOTV, something that, like, boys, I really don't know what you want to do. Every artist wants to do it or on a different path. We're all on different paths. If you're looking, you know, to go further into the music industry and put yourself out there and catch the attention of bigger things, then this needs to be cleaned up, all right? For that reason. But I'm more than happy to help you with that if you want to take my advice, all right, boys? But honestly, can't fault you. Well done for getting up there. And it is nice to see you do all. Well done, boys.
Thank you so much.
Well done.